This is when Punk had the Bret Hart threads on. I think it was Bret Hart's birthday at the time.
This is a triple threat.
Ew.
For the WWE.
Feeling lucky.
Champion.
Feeling great.
These are the challengers. It's time to go to work. Weight 241 pounds. John C.
This matchup is about respect and CM Punk style. And in an exclusive interview on WWE's YouTube channel.
Woo, YouTube!
Said, quote, I wear respect as a badge of honor. CM Punk will find out what respect means here tonight.
Yeah, and not only wears it as a badge of honor, he wears it on every one of his t-shirts too.
Yeah, every single one of them. There's fucking loads of them. How many t-shirts has Cena had? Yeah, I'm not watching this. Fuck off, Cena. Oh no. Boom!
Introducing at 7 feet tall, weighing 441 pounds, The Big Show!
During the SummerSlam pre-show, Big Show said there's only one threat in this triple threat match, and that's him.
Well, he may be right. Big Show.
That was a horrible promo.
And remember, in one night a couple of weeks ago, he knocked out both John Cena and CM Punk.
Alright, I'm skipping this because I can't stand to see Big Show's fucking beanie. Yeah, it's got the Bret Hart gear on.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing 218 pounds, is the current WWE Champion, CM Punk.
Today marks the 274th day of CM Punk's title reign. If he lasts one more week, he'll pass the likes of John Cena, JBL, and Yokozuna.
Yokozuna.
But the key words in your statement were, if he lasts one more week.
Yokozuna, man. Shout out to Ryan. Your boy, Yokozuna Wolf.
Here we go, triple threat matchup. The first man to gain a pinfall or submission will be the WWE Champion.
And remember, the champ doesn't even have to be involved in the decision to lose his title.
So I take it this is a no disqualification match, right? Am I right in saying that? This should be a no disqualification match. Because it's triple threat rules. Alright, again, I'm gonna try and not fuck up these triple threat matches.
This is a completely different atmosphere here tonight with Big Show involved.
Can I use this?
Big Show is the favorite here tonight under triple threat rules, where the first man to gain a pinfall or submission will be the champion.
He's got a steel chair. Cena with momentum early on.
Can I use a weapon?
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Thanks.
Just getting to the 1 year mark would be an amazing accomplishment for CM Punk's WWE Championship reign.
Well, of course, he has to get through a pretty tall order here tonight first.
Well, that's not going to be easy. But if he does, and he can reach the 1 year mark, he will be just the seventh superstar to reach
that
magical number.
Oh, no, it's fine.
And listen to the others. Bruno Sammartino, Bob Backlund, Hulk Hogan, Pedro Morales, Randy
Cunt
Savage,
Hogan,
and of course, one of his opponents here tonight, John Cena.
Cunt Hogan.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Lightly damaged Big Show. Okay, face Big Show.
Nice move.
Oh, Punk.
He anticipated that.
You got in the way, man.
No, no. Do this.
Where
do
are you
this.
Facing, Punk?
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Oh, King, did
Muddled
you see that?
Down.
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after.
Here we go.
Oh, look at this. See a Punk.
Oh, oh
he's
shit.
He's caught.
And with
over the top rope and out on the floor, and now the Big Show is going after John Cena.
King, I cannot get over how
when did Cena get over that?
Show has been here tonight.
Just literally manhandling everyone in sight. No, oh, a big headbutt. Cena is down. Big Show just doing
now,
caught again. Oh man!
The fuck?
Through the ropes and Big Show caught him.
Is there no stopping this giant?
Maybe up.
I could just say that the Big Show had like no reason to be in this match whatsoever. I don't know why Big Show was even in this match.
John Cena and CM Punk are among the least likely duos in WWE history.
I don't know why Brian. Oh, there we go. That's what Punk was meant to do. Oh, shit. Oh my god.
Hey, out of nowhere.
I'm trying to get Punk Cena. But
wow, Big Show
you
just
know.
Timed that perfectly.
Big right hand right to the chin. Incoming!
Oh my god, what the fuck?
See, a
all right,
no
way.
Disrespect him in the past, but claims he won't allow it anymore.
Yeah, he even came out here a couple of weeks ago and got in my face. I mean, I didn't mean to show any disrespect for
yeah,
Punk.
You got your ass kicked, Jerry Lawler. You deserve that.
Respect the championship.
Another superstar that commands respect, John Cena. Whether you love him or hate him, you have to admire his tireless work ethic and success in
no.
the ring.
Shut up. Shut up about Cena.
No.
For fuck's sake. Talk about something else.
The reversal from CM Punk. That was a heavy shot.
Just so I can talk about something else. Rather than just hating Cena.
Big Show,
I mean, I don't hate Cena just for the sake of hating Cena. That's not the reason why. It's just everything that Cena is usually involved in most of the time. There are a few things that Cena does that are, you know, mildly entertaining, but for the most part, Cena just he sucks. Cena sucks.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. That
oh,
shit.
Oh, Big Show still just so strong, but hey, Cena off the top rope.
Ah! Leg drop to the back of the neck. Big Show's down. Can Cena and Punk take advantage?
Oh, that God, no.
Big Show down the look at this.
Koji oh, Clutch.
The Anaconda Vice. And
that's not
Cena.
An Anaconda Vice. That's
Cena,
a Koji Clutch.
Two submission holds locked on Big Show at the same time, and he's tapping.
Big Show's tapping out. But who wins?
Well, Big Show has obviously lost, but to who?
Oh, here we go.
There's no way, King, that you can figure out which submission hold made Big Show tap out.
Well, I'm trying to talk. Cena thinks he's won this. I heard a bell.
So does Pop.
Hey, here's what happened. I heard a bell.
Well, here comes AJ Lee. Oh my god, her face. Stop smiling, AJ.
Maybe she can straighten this mess out. If it's possible.
A critical decision here for the general manager.
Ew.
Whose side will she take?
Now those two have got something going. Cena, what
listen
the fuck
them,
are you on about?
Listen
you listen to them.
Let them decide. You want to have a tweet about it?
Not really.
Is it a great decision? Oh,
Big Show should not be involved in this.
Double choke slam. The cover on Cena.
He got it.
And he kicks out.
Oh my goodness. I thought Big Show had him.
fuck was that? Yeah, what the Boy, fuck was Cena talking about? Out. About those two being in... What?
Big Show is no stranger to triple threat
Cena,
matches.
You're an in idiot.
Fact,
okay.
His first WWE championship in a triple
All right,
threat
I gotta get out of here. Series, because...
Yeah, he beat then champion
Go
triple
after Big Show, not me, Cena.
That night.
It's Cena, when you think that Big Show don't take the piss. I really don't want to deal with you right now. Night.
That's right. He filled in for Stone Cold Steve Austin, who was hit by a car outside the arena prior to the event.
Oh my god, the fucking... Rikishi, the big quiche.
And we're going
oh my god, I remember that.
Ooh, a little showboating
the big quiche.
And he's heading back
so
in.
I just have to defeat Big Show via pinfall. Alright, in that case, Cena, you can...
Last Monday night on Raw, CM Punk actually offered his hand to John Cena.
Yeah, he did.
Cena refused to
and
shake
Cena refused.
CM Punk called it the ultimate sign of disrespect.
Yeah.
CM Punk has vowed to teach us all a lesson in respect here at SummerSlam.
Teach him a lesson. Soda twist.
Can you
Boom.
This is the 25th anniversary of SummerSlam.
Yeah,
it's
I don't
a fourth
care.
Straight year. It's been held right here in Hollywood, beautiful Los Angeles.
Hollywood.
It gets bigger and bigger. It's now evolved into a week-long celebration.
And all week long, WWE and its superstars place a strong emphasis on community and charitable outreach. It's truly amazing to be a part of it all.
Oh fuck you with the. Oh, don't you dare! No. Thank you. Right, here's a thing I want to talk about. Is the fucking. Not to sound pricky or anything, but the Susan G. Coleman cancer awareness, they only actually give away 21% of the money to cancer research. It's such a fucking cunty thing. Yeah, Susan G. Coleman is just, no, do not support those. Because the head actually keeps most of the money. They're supposed to be a charity, but she's just keeping all the money? That makes sense? Yeah, Susan G. Coleman, you know. Why? Of all the things to do. They just suck. But yeah, I don't agree with what Susan G. Coleman are doing. I like the case of that they're going for cancer, but they can fuck right off because most of their money like goes towards the pocket of their it goes to the pocket of their head.
Physical dominance. CM Punk, here we go.
So that's my little rant of it. If you're angry at my decision of that, go and do some more research of it before you throw something at me. You need to understand the situation of it all before you throw something at me, guys.
One number that is very telling here tonight is 200.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
Yeah, I'm not hating on cancer awareness areas. I'm hating on that company in general. So. I'm not happy about what they do
one of only
at all.
Three men to hold every active male championship in the WWE right now.
And he vows he will be the next WWE champion.
And given his size and strength advantage, it's hard to argue with the world's largest.
That's it. He's done. You know, Cole, I can only assume The Rock is watching this beating right now with a smile stretching up. He may get the three count right
Big
here.
Show. Thank you. I kicked out anyway. Fuck! What was that? Ow. Right, so I need to get Cena out of the picture somehow. Come on! That was not a quick punch at all. Will you two just fuck off? Oh shit.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
Ow! Hold on. PC is getting a bit warm here.
Cena may have it.
Look at Cena, please.
He's putting those educated feet to
Punk.
Use.
Thank you. No, alright, Cena, you wanna be a prick about this? Okay, I can be a prick about this.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Alright. So I'll dump Cena. And then I'll GTS Big Show.
You can practically feel the wear and tear.
No, it's not going to work. Is it? Throughout this match. Oh, I don't have enough stamina. Whoa.
What's this? Big Show is in all kinds of trouble.
I don't have the thingy for
Keep
it.
Keep your eye on Cena. Uh-oh. What is CM Punk going to do here? Whoa, whoa.
Alright, pin. Yeah, knocked out the ref. Nah, this is not going to work. There's no way this is going to work. I need to recover some stamina. Cena, don't you dare come after me. Just fuck off. Cena.
John Cena with a decisive kick.
Deal. Why was that ring? Ring? Oh, damn. Oh, no sell by is. Cena.
You know, over the course of his championship reign, CM Punk
I need to defeat Big Show.
Kane, Daniel Bryan, and Chris
so wait until Big Show
I don't
gets
think he's ever
ring.
Had to contend with a challenge this great. Both Big Show and John Cena at the same time is nearly an unwinnable situation.
Well, CM Punk certainly has a tall hill to climb if he wants to see his 270th day of his WWE
Get in here, Big Show,
reign.
Quick.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his
Thank
has
you.
To be
Oh,
really
no,
empty.
It's not.
It has to be
what the fuck?
But I still don't see him giving up.
No. Great, I just wasted a finisher. In. Can't just say I've been playing this, like, non-stop, so... Alright, Cena, I'll deal with you now. Alright, I'll deal with you. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Face Cena. Cena, not Big Show. Why are you looking at Big Show on... I hate triple threat matches. It's so awkward. Thank you.
Just in the nick of time.
Oh, these matches are so awkward to fucking deal with.
He made one move. He catches him with the axe handle. In the knuckles.
Oh, come on. Too fast, my arse. Big Show just
shoulders down and CM Punk powers out.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
That's a really weird line that is. Right.
There's a How close was that?
Stop doing that, Cena. Alright, Big Show, get out of the way. Big Show, I'm serious. Get the fuck out of the way. Ref, you need to get out of the way. Alright, never mind. You know what? I'm doing this. This will be easier. Thank you. Alright, you want to be a prick? Fine.
Oh, really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Cena. I'm on red? What? I better not fuck this. Go away!
A display of power.
Cena! You taking the piss now? Too fast! What? Again. Come on!
Whoa.
No, don't no, no. Big Show, get up right now. Why are you still in that corner? I don't know.
He's done. We got a cover.
Yeah.
Two.
Come on.
John Cena's done it. His 293
Prick.
Drought has come to an end.
Big Show, what are you doing in the corner still? Now I gotta go for all that again. Thank God. Thank God.
Cole, I got a question. Did CM Punk do what he set out to do? Did he teach everybody about respect here tonight? Well, I can't speak for the WWE Universe, but I don't think he earned the respect of John Cena.
Well, because John Cena's an asshole.
He retained the WWE title.